We're going to get autonomous started here in 3, 2, 1, go. Autonomous. We see those tri-balls going straight for those goals with 8 seconds left on the clock. Red crossed over the line. Blue's gonna take the autonomous bonus. We're gonna start driver control in 3, 2, 1, go. We start driver control. Blue line 16-9-8-Y trying to get the 2 dry balls over to that goal for blue. Red line 4-6-2-Z trying not to make it easy on them. Looks like we have 16-9-8-Y stuck on a tri-ball trying to go over that long barrier. Their partner coming in trying to help them. We get all 4 robots back on the tiles. Red Lions dropping off another tri-ball. We see red getting defense being played by 9123A. That's 4-6-2-Z. Not able to get over from that match loading zone. We see another tri-ball in for red. Their partner 5-4-0-0-1-B with a tri-ball in hand dropping off. Blue Lions match load and over to the goal. Red Lions right behind them. Red Lions trying to get that match load in as well. It's a back and forth. Red and blue going from that match load zone over to their goal. 4-6-2-Z slowing down. The Blue Lions trying to get some match loads in as well. We see each team taking either multiple or just 1 tri-ball at a time. Blue Lions taking that 1 tri-ball, holding onto it. 16-9-8-Y. They're trying to slow down that Red Alliance. Less than 30 seconds left on the clock. 4-6-2-Z picking up any tri-ball they see that's not in the blue goal and taking it and placing it over into the Red Alliance zone. 5-4-0-0-1-B trying to get more of those matchloads in. 15 seconds left on the clock. We see some last minute matchloads in by the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance going up and elevated. 16-9-8-Y. 5 seconds left. Will we see an elevation? Red up and elevated. We see all 4 robots up and elevated just as time expires. Those last 2 seconds, we had all 4 robots up in the air. That was an exciting finals match number 3. But while we have our referees scoring up the field, we're going to go back to Grant.